Pisa, go, 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 go. Wings. Don't get caught off guard with the stand up. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, up to lock. Don't let that catch you off guard. You know it's coming up, guys. I need you to be anticipating it. Here we go. Remember, check your dots. Make sure you're standing on your coordinates before you turn in and focalize. And make sure you're standing in first position you focalize, please. Hey, so wins, look up here. Our step off after the first 8-count hold is really weak right now. When should we be pushing? Count 8, correct? A lot of us wait. All right, so Wins, look up here. That was better. However, it took us way too long to get there. What you just did is what you guys were doing this morning and what you guys did for the performance last week. This has been a theme all rehearsal, guys. We cannot take 3, 4, 5 reps to get back to where you were at before. You have to start where you were at before and improve from there. If we have to take all of our rehearsal time, every single rehearsal, to get back up to where we were at, we're never gonna get better. I need us to be way more consistent with the way we approach our rehearsal. Got it? Cool. Reset. We're gonna do the same thing, except everybody will be in this time. Everybody will be in. All right, Wins, turn and face front. I'm going to repeat what I told you guys at the beginning of this chunk when we were doing stuff standing still. I need us to stand with bigger upper bodies. Our posture looks solid. If I ignore the instrument in your hand and your elbows, we look pretty solid. But we're standing like this with our elbows super close to our bodies, guys. I need us to take up more space. I need you to have a bigger upper body presence because right now, even if your elbows are right here, look at the difference. So from me to you, if I'm here versus here, look how much of a difference that makes in the size that I am taking up. And it's because of the distance between me and you guys. I need us to take up more space with our elbows, especially my trombones, my euphoniums, my trumpets. You guys are the biggest culprits right now. I need us to be bigger with our upper bodies. You guys are right in the center of the field. You're right where everybody's gonna be looking. I need us to take up more space with our upper bodies. Got it? Cool. Let's go ahead and reset.
stay and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. And afterwards, please remain standing for the Los Osos Armada, both featuring the 2021 Los Osos Choirs and Choir Line. Grizzly Bands, I want a huge round of applause for the 2021 audition of your Los Osos Regiment, Choir, Cheerleaders, and Choir.
The Los Osos Regiment is proud to present a sneak peek of their 2021 competitive field show entitled Shatter. Under the field command of Drum Majors Ethan Chewer and Valerie June, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field the 2021 edition of your Los Osos Regiment.
Thank you.
The Los Osos Regiment is proud to represent the city of Rancho Cucamonga, California, and the students, faculty, and administration of Los Osos High School and the Chaffee Joint Union High School District. Our marching band has consistently been ranked in the top 12 of high school marching bands in Southern California for the past decade, according to the Southern California School Band and Orchestra Association, and earned gold medals in marching band championships in 2007 and 2014. The regiment members wish to thank the band, orchestra, and Color Guard Booster Club for its generous sponsorship, and the marching band instructional staff for its support and dedication. The Color Guard staff is Jose Lujan. Percussion staff includes Nick Kwan and Pete Sapanen. Visual staff includes Anthony Clark and Julia Robles. Visual tour design is by Anthony Clark, and music is composed by John Meehan. The voice of the regiment is Randall Schwartz, and the director of the Los Osos Band, Orchestra, and Color Guard program is Mr. Solomon Encina. For more information about our program, please visit www.losososmusic.org.
Good job with that, guys. Let's take it from here, the release of the impact, all the way through the woodwind feature. Snares. Did all of you play that role? Yes, put up your hands if all of you played it. Because that was pretty clean up here. Well done, guys. Yes. Yeah, overall, really strong rep, guys. Let's go and take...
3 minutes. One minute. Under the direction of Mr. Solomon Encina from the city of Rancho Cucamonga, performing their show entitled Shattered. The 23rd annual Canyon Springs Cougar Fest Field Show Tournament is proud to present Los Osis Regiment. Represent the city of Rancho Cucamonga, California, and the students, faculty, and administration of Los Osos High School and Chaffee Joint Union High School District. Since its opening in 2002, Los Osos has become a model institution in the areas of academics, athletics, and the arts. The regiment members wish to thank the band, orchestra, and Color Guard Booster Club for its generous sponsorship, and the marching band instructional staff for its support and dedication. Color Guard staff, Jose Lujan. Percussion staff includes Nick Kwan and Pete Sapudin. Visual staff includes Anthony Clark and Julia Robles. Drill design is by Anthony Clark. Also, our special thanks to Principal Eric Safer and all of our Los Osos administration for their ongoing support of our program. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. One more big round of applause for the 2021 edition of the Los Osos Regiment. For Los Osos High School, please step forward to receive recognition for their performance in the 6A division. Chino High School's performance is awarded a final percussion rating of proficient, a final auxiliary rating of proficient, and a final band rating of excellent. Oh, Los Osos, sorry about that. Look, This is this was awarded a final percussion rating of proficient for percussion, final auxiliary and proficient, final auxiliary and proficient, and final band rating of excellent. One more round of applause for Los Osas High School. With the representatives of the following banners. Thank you everyone for coming out to the 23rd Annual Camstrings Cougar Fest Field Show Tournament. We hope you enjoyed the show and congratulate all the bands for their performances. Hope everyone has a good night.
Kêu ai bấm mấy cái mà
ghét á. Bấm just him.
Yeah.
So when you guys go up, I'll take that and then
trust them.
Okay. Donut.
Zachary.
That I know.
Thank you.
big on me.
Thank you.
We want to thank Mr. Fillinger for always being helpful when anyone is struggling. We really love talking with him about life in general.
There,
football. The students now taking the field from our west end zone have for 20 consecutive years accepted the challenge of upholding the LOSOSO standard of excellence. They represent some of the most active student organizations on our campus and are some of the very hardest working students you will ever meet. Please welcome the 2021 edition of your LOSOSO's band, color guard, senior choir, and cheerleaders, and their pregame presentation under the field command of senior drum major, Valkyrie Jr. And now, Grizzly fans, put your hands together and clap along to the best fight song in the JV district. All hail to LOSOSO's! Please stand and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. And afterwards, please remain standing for the playing and singing of our alma mater. Grizzly fans, how about one more huge round of applause for the 2021 edition of your Los Osos Regiment Cheerleaders and Senior Choir. To some more sponsors tonight, bronze sponsors Rotolo Chevrolet and New Indy Container Board, and of course always our platinum sponsor Zake Bistro and Rancho Cucamonga and Fontana, and a special shout out tonight to Epic Wings with the senior meal, as well as being incredible gold sponsors, and of course our other gold sponsors Lisa DeNoto Group, everything real estate you need, call Lisa DeNoto or Tanya Diamondville. Of course, Homes by Sims, everything real estate, calls Sierra Sims. Grizzly fans, for your halftime entertainment, the Los Osos Regiment is proud to present a sneak peek of their 2021 competitive field show entitled Shattered. Under the field command of drum majors Ethan Chua and Valerie June, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field the 2021 edition of your Los Osos Regiment.
Going out. for the 2021 and 2022 year. I'll call each of their names out. Please, everybody, give them a nice round of applause once I do, as they will identify themselves. Elizabeth Ibrida, Sophia Alfredo, Taylor Antrim, Kennedy Ariza, Ryan Oase, Richard Betancourt, Ray Beyond, Daniel Brown, Brett Bird, Nicholas Carrion, Alyssa Castaneda, Chloe DeNudo, Tristan Duan, Truman Duan, Samantha Flores Cerrone, Zachary Grimes, Tiani Hurtado, Juliana Jackson, Esther John, Valerie June, Jimmy Kuhlman, Grace Kwan, Ella Leus, Gabriel Laufey, Nathaniel Lucero, Timothy Malafa, Julie Narmer, Evangelina O'Leary, Brianna Orozco, Lucas Ortega, Juliana Ortiz, Raven Perea, Emma Paleo, Emma Rivas, Miles Rojo, Connor Schroeder, AJ Steffen, Brendan Thera, Madison Todd, Aiden Tom, Natalia Trigueros, Janie Underwood, Mary Angel Velasco, Jackie Venegas, Kendall Bosberg, Ileana Whitke, Allison Yoder. Please, one more round of applause for our senior class of the Los Osos Regiment. And folks, don't go anywhere because we're about.
In second place, with a score of 74.93, Los Osos High School. In first place, from Division 6A, with a score of 75.93, Rancho Cucamonga.
Thank you. color guard. I'm actually so honored.
Can you send that to me?
Under the direction of Mr. Solomon and Cena from the city of Rancho Cucamonga, performing their show entitled Shattered. The Tournament of Titans is proud to present the Los Osos Regiment.
Thank you. funny. I gotta get a runner. Now they're all beautiful and graceful.
They're booking it, now they're graceful.
That was funny.
All right, Osos, on your feet. We just swept the tournament.
Sweepstakes award goes to Los Osos High School. Division 6A Band Awards in second place with a score of 83.43, Los Osos High School.
Beautiful.
Division 6A Band First Place Award with a score of 84.95. Martin Luther King High School. Auxiliary Awards in second place with a score of 76.5. Los Osos High School. Auxiliary First Place Award with a score of 81.0. Martin Luther King High School. Division 6A Band Awards in second place with a score of 83.43. Los Osos High School. Division 6A Band First Place Award with a score of 84.95. Martin Luther King High School. Sweepstakes awards.
We have percussion.
Will the student leaders from Rancho Cucamonga High School please come forward? Auxiliary sweepstakes with a score of 85.50. High Visual Award with a score of 168.0. High General Effect Award with a score of 175.0.
You guys took it. You guys won.
All go to Rancho Cucamonga High School. The Percussion Open Sweepstakes Award goes to Los Osos High School. The High Music Award. With a score of 176. The representatives from Temescal Canyon High School, Orange Vista High School, Glendora High School, Esperanza High School, Glenn A. Wilson High School, John W. North High School, Chino High School, Arcadia High School, Wanda High School, Los Osos High School, El Dorado High School, Rancho Cucamonga High School, and Martin Luther King High School. And of course, let's give a big hand to our hosts, Ramona High School, Los Osos High School, after the tournament. Thank you very much. Thank you,
screaming a lot, so my voice is probably going to crack. I'm sorry. No. Your rep tonight was seriously the best run I've ever heard from you guys.
Everybody's playing.
Senior drum major Valerie June. The class of 2022 regiment is proud to present their show, Shattered.
I love you, Daniel!
Thank you.
Here's what I want you to do next. Go ahead and place your instruments into preset. Once they are there on preset, your work is absolutely not in vain. We've had to go through almost insurmountable obstacles this year, this marching season. But we did it. We did a marching season. We have a show on the field, and we're going to championships. I think that says a lot. So we are just about ready to go ahead and get our final run. Okay. We are also going to get some drone footage of this, so don't be frightened by the swarm of bees that are above you. Okay. We're going to get some drone footage courtesy of AJ Stephan here. So take this opportunity right now, really quick, to tune one last time, okay? When we are done with our final run, we will take it to the center field for Student of the Week. So go ahead and get yourself a tune. As ever you've given before. That's our Sweat Martinez running up. There's our videographer, AJ Stephan. Presenting their 2020 show entitled Shatter, under the field command of drum majors Ethan Chua and Valerie June, the Los Osos Regiment is proud to present their championship performance. Thank you. relax. Center of the field for student of the week.
Los Osos High School, you have 3 minutes. Los Osos High School, you have 1 minute. Under the direction of Ethan Chua and Valerie June from the city of Rancho Cucamonga, performing their show entitled Shattered. The 2021 SES BOA Field Championships is proud to present the 2021 edition of the Los Osos Regiment. Thank you. Sorcel's regiment is under the direction of Mr. Solomon Encina and drum majors Ethan Chua and Valerie Chu. Musical selections include Shattered, an original composition by John Mia. The Los Osos Regiment is proud to represent the city of Rancho Cucamonga, California, and the students, faculty, and administration of the Los Osos High School and Chaffee Joint Union High School District. Since its opening in 2000,
history for you guys, okay? This year is one of the most unique years ever. And let's look back 4 years ago when the seniors were freshmen, okay? When the seniors were freshmen, something major happened that really, really affected them.
The funny man.
And might still be to this day. It was a very traumatic event. The year after that is when my official first year started as band director. And we had a really awesome marching season that year. And then COVID happened. That was when the juniors were freshmen. When the sophomores were freshmen, we barely saw them. We were online the whole time, trying to do a marching show. We worked as hard as we could through that. We had a lot of perseverance that year, but at the end of the day, that was not an ideal year. That was when the sophomores were freshmen.
Yes, sophomores.
This year, the freshmen have had to come back to a band program when they themselves and all the returning members had spent basically the entire year online. They had to start from scratch just like many other people. This was a new year for the freshmen this year in many ways than one. That's what the freshmen came into this year. Every year in the last 4 years this band program has had some major, not a small thing, not a, oh, the buses were late, not a, oh, this never came in on time, but a major thing hit this band program. We are honestly one of the more unfortunate band programs out there. And I was thinking about that during your guys' run. And I heard the trumpets come in at measure 60. I love you all to death. I would do whatever it takes to make sure you guys have a good run. And I'm very happy to say that tonight was the best run that this band has ever done. And you deserve it, okay? At this point, as per usual, I don't care what our scores is, because that was undoubtedly the best performance we ever did. I want you guys to eat it up. I want you guys to celebrate. And when we're done tonight, I want you guys to rest. A well-deserved rest. So, with that said, let's go ahead and get changed. And let's enjoy the rest of this night. But before we do, stand by.
Bear, look at that.
What?
Score of 85.41. Los Osos High School.
Good job, Los Osos! Good job, Grizzlies!
Yeah!
Come on.
Yeah.
In seventh place, with a score of 89.64, Mira Mesa High School.
Here we go.
Excuse me.
Oh,
Sydney.
Yeah.